first position, that the highest degree is this atheism distributed here. Pradijugi gunagyan sarabhagino, kalin sabha jayantajya gunagyan sarabhagino, jatra sankirtane naiva sarva sattva vilabhati. Only by small participation into that higher type of theism, one can be fulfilled in all respects, aspects of life. So, because the environment is unfavorable, the guardian, our guardian is more thoughtful about our goodness, welfare, taking more care, more attentive to care, to take care of us. Because the environment is so harmful, the guardian's eye is more vigilant towards us, and they are providing similarly for our relief. All political consciousness, politics. And many of CIGs approached me also several times, and I told them straight that no. I was told that Swami Maharaj was also asked by Indira, that they say that there are so many CIGs under your... Yes, maybe. That is your lookout. Swami Maharaj talked straight. It is your lookout. There may be so many persons come, but I say that I am starting really with dealing with reality and not with this politics or sociality, I can assure. But in such a huge crowd, some may enter, and it will be your business to find them and to punish them, and not mine. And Indira was very affectionate to Swami Maharaj, because when she was a child, she used to come with her father to purchase medicine from the shop of Swami Maharaj in Allahabad. Because the national medical shop was only in Bengal chemical. The first medicine was produced here in Bengal, and he was the agent of that Bengali, the country-made medicine in Allahabad. And your love, because they are nationalists, so they liked the India production of medicine, anything which is produced in India, to encourage that industry. So they were customer to Swami Maharaj's shop. And Indira, as a girl, she also followed her father to purchase medicine from Swami Maharaj. At that time she was perhaps a boy, she was a girl of 9, 10 maybe. 1930, when I met Swami Maharaj, India was a girl of 12 at that time. So even from before, she used to come to her with her father to purchase medicine from Swami Maharaj. So 8, 10, 9. She used to come to Swami Maharaj and me. The only agent of the national production of medicine in India at that time. No Bombay production, but Maharashtra was Gujarat. They began only Bengal produced first medicine. Hare Krishna. So he, Swami Maharaj addressed her as Indu, Indu, the family name, Indu. Hare Krishna. And also she told, I heard from Swami Maharaj para, direct, told, you need not come to me for this concern. You may send your secretary to me, that will suffice. She gave assurance to Swami Maharaj. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram, 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 Ram,